closing of the camera. Sorry. Maybe I'm trying to make it a little bit cool. I'm going to do that. Oh, my dog is in the video this time. Oh, I love the bathroom. I already ate some of it. So what we're going to be doing today, we're going to talk a lot today. We have eggnog. Don't worry, I'm not starving. I'm just food right now. I need all of it. A couple minutes ago. It smells kind of weird. About it, it was like wax in it. The year of it was freaking long. It's really cute. This is what it looks like. You get it online. You get it in the stores. I'm going up my house right now, I'm outside. Things that my dad made and stuff. Bro, chill out. Hey. I smushed it a little bit. There is wax in this, but good for you to be allowed to eat it. Make sure you guys like and subscribe. I know, sorry I'm taking so long, but yeah, this is eggnog. You can kind of see it. That's beyond it. It's kind of cool. I know it's Christmas. I know it's not close to Christmas, but right? Why am I doing it? Eggnog is just so delicious. Okay. My yard's big. Yeah, okay. Now let's get to the point of this. It's all been eating. I don't know if I'm gonna pick it out. There's a big boy piece right here. It's real sugar after I taste a lot of it. It was not blood in here, it was not all the way through. So it's not like I think I'm just gonna do. Oh, boss W. I have my dog named Boss. I don't wax my but you can't. But look like I'm okay. Let's put that in there. Okay, which honey is in there? Like, that's a straight honey right there. This is like the main part that's like the white stuff, I think is the wax. I don't know, so I'm gonna taste that. Ew. Do not recommend white stuff. You can get it. I've seen this guy do a video, I forgot. He did a scrape all the white stuff, ate it. Ready? Honeycomb. I'm gonna do that. find some happy. Just eat it with it, in my opinion. One big thing, which is eat all one bite. I could just buy the honey. So it's not like it's like smushed up. I still think that's just cool. Make videos with it. It tastes real good too. Where I got this, if you wanna know, at the marketplace, pumpkin patch marketplace. Really good. Syrup. I've always wanted to try this. This is like my second time trying. Kind of, yeah. Second time. I made two videos with this makeup. I haven't posted even one yet. I post this one first and then that one. I'm not really sure. For sure. Try my post first. Something out of the beet, cottage sugar, put it in this container, save. So.